In this video, we will explain you how to install Buttonizer on your WordPress website. Install the WordPress plugin by going to the plugin section, click Add New Plugin, and search for Buttonizer. Then click Install Now and activate the plugin. After activating, you'll find Buttonizer in your admin top bar and in the admin menu. After opening the Buttonizer plugin page, you can click the Start Using Buttonizer button to start onboarding. Here you can sign in or create a new free account. After confirming your site settings, you can now find your Buttonizer analytics inside your WordPress dashboard. The plugin will automatically open the Buttonizer editor and you are ready to set up your first button, widget, or floating menu. Buttonizer has more than 40 click actions available where you can choose from. We'll start by creating a simple WhatsApp widget. Create a new agent, give it a name, and fill in your WhatsApp phone number. You can also customize the widget further by entering an introduction text, select an avatar, or make use of parameters. Buttonizer supports multiple button styles, and you can customize the button label. We will simply use WhatsApp Us for our label. Now you are able to select one of our templates that matches your button action or website style. You can also select a custom icon, image, or colors to match your brand. Now it's time to give your button a position. Let's use the right bottom corner. Buttonizer has many visibility options. You can decide to show widgets on desktop, mobile, or show it after specific page conditions. The final step is to give your button or group a name. On the left, you will find all your groups and buttons. On the right, you'll find the general, styling, and visibility settings of your widgets. With our interactive preview, you can select buttons and instantly see changes you make. Now it's time to publish your changes and open your website. And that's it. Your site visitors can now contact you with your WhatsApp widget. Enjoy, and make sure to join the Buttonizer community.